just like cranked up all my settings so this game might crash.
Adam, you didn't kill those fucking people two times in this edit. But
look, I just went through and threw up all the kills.
Adam, why am I so much louder than you in all these edits?
I don't know, probably
I don't know what that means. Adam, there seems to be heavy grass over there!
Maybe I should turn you down in Discord. It's gonna take a minute to get like all the audio where I want it. And then my dumbass will change something and have to do it all over again.
It just sounds like I'm just like above your mic, just like there's just this special audio zone of just like booming voice where I'm just like, huh, I'm judging you with a special angle.
You're just God tormenting me. Yet. Oh, they're finally coming over here, Jesus. Just walk through that.
They can only suka bleed at you for so long, it explodes.
Yeah, that was like perfectly timed.
I like how half of this is just like, well, at least it could have been worse.
One of them died over here.
I'm not streaming.
Shit, you're right.
Dude, how am I going supposed to see if this is fitting to read? Oh yeah, this looks like fitting time. Chug, chug, chug. Puff, puff, puff.
Oh god, you're reading the book.
The little train rumbled over the tracks. She was a half. She had such a jolt.
No, it's been like this since, you know those leggings with the pockets? It's been like this since that. Alright.
Did you just turn me to the exact same volume I was already at?
Shut up, because you're already at 100 and you sounded quiet.
Your cars were filled full of good things for boys and girls. They were toy animals, giraffes with long necks, teddy bears with almost no necks at all, even a baby elephant.
Easy.
Then there were dolls. Dolls with blue eyes and yellow curls. Dolls with brown eyes and brown bobbed heads. The funniest little toy clown you've ever saw.
Continue.
And there were cars full of toy engines. Airplanes, mm-hmm. Tops, pen knives, picture puzzles, books, and every kind of thing boys and girls could want. But that was not all. Some of the cars were filled with all sorts of good things for boys and girls to eat. Big golden oranges, red-cheeked apples, bottles of creamy milk for their breakfast, fresh spinach for their dinners, peppermint drops and lollipops for after meal treats. The little engine was carrying all these wonderful things to the good little boys and girls on the other side of the mountain. She puffed along merrily. Then all of a sudden, she stopped with a jerk. She simply could not go another inch. She tried and tried, but her wheels could not turn. What were all those good little boys and girls on the other side of the mountain going to do without these wonderful toys to play with and the good food to eat? Here comes a shiny new engine, said the funny little clown who jumped out of the train. Let us ask him to help us. So all the dolls and toys cried out together. You know, Adam, I just don't feel like there's enough bloodshed on my screen for me to be reading this. I'm just not feeling it right now.
Understandable.
Do you know how long this fucking book is?
How long is
it? Do you know? I've read about 8 pages. I want to say there's 20 more.
Jesus.
You never realize how much torture your parents go through to make you go to sleep. Until you read the book yourself for absolutely no reason while your friend's trying to play stalker.
While your friend's just tearing apart weapons.
Yo, is that... Shotgun looks good.
I got a better shotgun.
Yeah, too bad it's on his last leg.
I can get it repaired. Plus, since this one's so good quality, I can sell it.
How that works. You know, I'm almost done installing the game, but I unfortunately need to move a bunch of stuff and do work before I can play.
I have evolved.
You know, I just feel like that's not the kind of thing that you probably want on your automatic assault rifle that jams after a couple shots.
Well, I mean, right.
Listen, all I'm saying is I played enough Tarkov, and I know that it comes down to it. You start hip-firing a lot because you don't want to scope it.
Put it on.
Yes.
Okay, so,
What happened to that SKS you had?
Well, I disassembled it. Oh. I can always kill him for his.
True. Oh, did I show you that Twitch clip of Abby's?
I do not think so. Ammo.
I think I accidentally added dashes.
Cat, you're on my mouse.
I feel like that's a normal state for cats, honestly.
Right. It's fitting.
Yo, is this your own personal stash?
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
now say, let's take all these.
There should always be like a 1% chance of you being robbed though, because of what world you're playing in.
Right.
Is that a file?
Oh no, I never said it sucks. Well, I mean, I did say it sucks, but I would never wish it to be gone.
No, I just expected to see, like, you know, more screwdrivers and things like that.
Mm-hmm.
Less files. Is that a blunt?
Yes.
You know, I expect to see more syringes and less blunts.
Okay, so real question is,
not enough money.
Barely short.
Pair this shotgun, or I'm gonna pair your face with this shotgun.
You gave me 3k. Cool. And I was only like 500 short, so I'll fully repair the shotgun.
Now you're poor.
Now I
congratulations.
Am but I have a good shotgun.
Dude, that's actually, I'm pretty sure that's like the actual same shotgun that this guy had at Tarkov.
Yeah, they have the Remington 870.
Oh, no, this is a 870, I forgot. I was just saying because of the iron sights. I was thinking of the other, the other new one that they just recently added.
Oh, I know. I'm gonna get to killing soon, so you can continue your book.
Just, I just don't know about that, Adam. Just don't know about that. It's a long book. I just want to like join into somebody's Discord with just no context and just. Chug, chug, chug. Puff, puff, puff. Ding dong, ding dong. Just fucking leave. I almost did it to you. I almost just started reading. I was like, when he gets back, he's just gonna be like, what's happening? I knew one day Noah would lose all of his sanity.
I gotta rescue someone. And I'm being more trusted. received. You motherfucker. Of your hair. Ah, binoculars. You see him, Noah?
Well, I can't see shit.
You can't?
No, I'm trolling.
It's just so weird and wrong seeing animals talk.
I love you, Rose.
Especially pugs.
Alright, well, that's where I need to go.
Now I know how to weird out your girlfriend, like, I'm just like, yeah, I'm just going to, like, animate animals talking, just, like, make it just seamless, like, animal conversations, and it's just like, hey, Rose, watch this.
I mean, yeah, that'd work.
Fine, I'll just tie her down to a chair, force her. Probably make her go insane.
Zombies can have guns, by the way.
You know, it makes a lot of sense. You think about it. I don't know if you mean they can fire guns.
Yeah.
Okay, that doesn't make that much sense.
It's because they're zombies in the aspect that they're basically, their brains have been irradiated to the point where they just stumble around.
They have no motor control, but they can still fire that fucking gun in a normal spray pattern.
Right. They're like highly inaccurate though, but
to
yeah.
A T. Adam?
What?
I just watched a spider in rehab smoke cigarettes out of each one of his hands.
Yeah.
No one's probably like, what?
All I'm saying is drugs are bad.
You just watched a spider in rehab smoke a cigarette?
I'm scared, Noah.
Dude, he's Naruto running. You'll never catch him.
Casey. I don't know what to do. That's a bad guy.
Hey, he figured out how to protect his head, at least.
Oh, shit!
Oh!
Oh, God.
He's hard to kill!
That could have went smoother.
It's fine. It's only like 4 or 5 shells at him.
They're not that expensive.
They kill one guy Naruto running.
He was too fast. This guy gotta save.
Shoot him.
See, that's a convenient way to save someone. I save you from the zone.
In fairness, that's how I'd want to be saved from this hellhole.
Was there just one guy?
The fuck was this guy being held hostage then?
Well, the dude was Naruto running.
I'm pretty sure, I thought, I could have swore I saw somebody go into that building or something.
Right.
Oh, it was probably just that anomaly right there that... It just gave me an effect. Made it look like that. I hate to tell you this, Adam, but at least half of me is wanting you to just, you know, get surprise shotgunned again.
Yeah, that was pretty funny. I can't argue that. Just taking it.
I have to say, I just don't... I don't know how that happened either. By the way, before you leave there, I'm pretty sure you could get higher. And there's probably loot up there. Yeah, you have to get on top of the roof through the hole over there, I think, to get up there.
Right over there?
Yeah. I see planks you can climb up. And that hole in the,
Yeah, you right. You smart. Walks up here, gets shotgun in the face.
That would be the greatest fucking thing ever.
Alright, I guess it was just one guy in Naruto running defending this dude.
Yeah.
Nope, found him!
I was gonna say, they sure didn't put much into their defense then. Especially since they only gave him Makarov. And what an unfortunate time for you to have a shotgun out.
Where'd he go? Ah! Hello? That's friendly. Where is he, buddy?
I just don't think what you're doing is a good idea. We'll laugh to the hostage stood up. Huh.
Well, at least it wasn't me.
You know, I just feel like this could be easily fixed if we just checked out an autosave.
We're way ahead of you.
Huh. Well, you saved a lot of ammo there.
Now the question is, where is this other guy?
Listen, I'm going to tell you what I think, Adam. I think you just followed the same path, pull out an AK, and once you reach the roof, you'll know it's time.
I bet you also if I just loot his buddy, he'll come running after me.
Some interesting physics with that body there.
Some of them you can drag. Running. No, I am confusion. Okay. Where the fuck is this guy at?
So, you know where I thought I saw him before. I thought he went up that ramp. And then just like, I don't know if that ramp leads anywhere. I don't know, you should know better and try and use a door.
You're right. Doors aren't real. They're all real fake doors. Okay, now I've made an entire loop in the fucking place.
He's obviously event enemy. As you touch the roof, he'll spawn. The last time you started out the rescue like this.
Hey, it's fine. Everything will be okay. Just gonna walk. Avoid the anomalies. Not get shot at.
You know, for some reason, I really want to see him just randomly die to anomaly now. Oh, the zombies are limping at us. We don't. We don't have any. Like, you'd have to be so disabled in this game to not be able to fight them. You just have to be missing limbs.
I swear to God, if he walks into an anomaly and dies, because he's chasing after a dog.
Oh my god, don't tunnels go are just not good.
Yeah, don't go in that tunnel, Billy. Billy, no, ignore combat. Come on. Thank god, remember the fucking numpad for that.
I was waiting to see the wind just pick him up and slam him.
Same. I was waiting for that dog to come back and just take out my kneecaps. Anyway, that's my letter. I probably won't even send it, but if you're reading this, yes, I do. Your friend, Bob.
I was going to say, why did it just give you a prompt to ignite him? Here, have a Molotov! You act like me and Tarkov, Adam. Now that you have the safety of a quick save.
Yeah.
Want to fight?
Gunfight?
Need to turn in this quest. Gunfight? Gunfight?
Gunfight?
Where? Not? Dude, how nice of you.
Yeah, to just shitty helmets.
Yeah.
Dinka nothing.
It sounds like something that you should do, Adam. Lead him to Dark Valley from Gordon.
West of the farm.
Just something about Dark Valley sounds like it just isn't dangerous.
Hey, I gotta meet with you.
Oh. Don't nade me, bro. Leave your nades in the stash. Oh shit, my stalker download's done.
What the fuck?
I don't know what happened, Adam. I missed it.
I walked up onto the road, looked this way. That guard started firing at that guy.
Oh my god. Why was that guy trying to do?
He's a military faction.
But he's a senior sergeant. Did he not know better?
Apparently not. So you re-downloaded the game?
Yeah. Well, before you had to download, like, four different files, and like extract. Yeah.
In order.
Yeah, I think that might have been like major amount of my problems, so I'm actually very hopeful this time.
Yeah, it being all one thing makes it a lot easier.
Okay, Adam.
You bastards. And they shot my AK out of my hands. God damn them.
You know, that's just one thing that I think I could do without. Because I always have have trouble finding shit when I drop it in Tarkov. I'm the one that actually drops it.
If you hold F, it'll highlight shit.
Oh, that's really cool. I like that.
There's my AK. Here's what we're gonna do, what's called a pro gamer move. Fence line, where do you end? Do you end? Oh, I take the helmet off while you're eating. Bro, is there even a way to get on the fucking bridge? Okay, free stalkers, Jesus. Thank you. more testable shit. Time to for a smoke. So, Noah, you ready to start eating the rich? Yeah.
тебе помочь?
Hello?
Hello?
And you would not believe what happened. I sat down. And that's when I decided to die. No, that's what you're right. That's why I left it. I sat down.
Military apparently attacking this place.
I hope it was the same place where people
were
died.
The what?
Like it.
It's a different trading outpost by the bridge.
Oh, unfortunate.
Now, there were guards up on the roofs. I don't know if they died or not.
It just seems like that would be the worst, like, place to have to keep yourself posted. Like, you know you're going to die first, being on the roof.
Right. Slow part of Stalker.
Что-то починить требуется.
This guy seemed to make it down.
Решил улучшить что? Или поломку исправить?
Is yours working yet, do you know?
Tried it.
You haven't tried it yet?
No. I'm guessing you needed the base game installed. Which one was it? I said, I'm guessing that you need the base game installed. Which one was it?
No, you don't need anything installed.
Really?
It's completely its own thing.
Oh my god, my ears. Adam, I can't hear myself talking. That's not good.
Is the game too loud for you?
Yes.
Oopsie poopsie. You would jam on the first shot. After the first shot.
Yeah, you're lucky you got one out of it, Adam. I don't even know what you're complaining about.
No, I don't know if there's any more left. alcohol.
Adam, what do you have your gameplay difficulty on, and progression difficulty?
Middle setting for both.
Okay.
I figured for a first time run, having a little bit of knowledge of the game, that was fair.
Recommended pacifist. I'm not a pacifist. What did you, like, start out with? Did you think it was wise to start out with an actual gun? Or did you just go with, like,
I took extra meds and then whatever else, like food and drink. Honestly, I also started out as Free Stalkers.
Mm-hmm.
Because there's a guy that he teaches you basically the basics of like hunting mutants and then collecting artifacts. And if he dies, you can get his AK.
Gotcha.
If not, just take him to around a couple fights and you can get a looted gun. That's what I did.
Hey, what are you more likely to find in this game? Like, what have you found a lot of? 9mm or 45?
9mm, honestly.
Alright.
Well, there's... The most common is 9x19. Well, 9x18. But there's also a lot of 9x19.
Yeah, I figured 9x18 would be more common, because that is definitely what I consider to be a Russian round that I've never known of before that, before I've played any games.
Right.
Tarkov.
Thank you. Marked it.
I'm like, press tab, and I'm pretty sure the game fucking died.
Yeah, sounds alright.
What's that?
Sounds about right. Oh shit, no, I'm reloading still! Guys, help!
Quite mute my mic there.
Trying to call it programmer gamer strat.
You know, it's really kind of concerning hearing the noises I'm hearing from your screen and then playing the game itself.
I'm sorry, I missed that over shotgun fire.
It said, you know, it's actually quite concerning playing the game and watching your stream.
Side of it behind the bush. Where the fuck did it go? Hey, I got it.
Is there a place you can see key by? Just cause it's a little bit uncertain.
Escape, settings, control, key binds.
What if I told you I went to control and I just don't see key binds?
Settings, control, there's general, and then there's key binds.
Oh. Yeah, I didn't realize that there was two tabs, thank you.
Open your eyes, Noah.
No, Adam. You remember those few times where I remember, like, Adam, there's a guy right in front of you, where? And then you died?
Hey, that's different. That's dynamic, not static.
Do you know if Z is used for anything by default?
Not currently for me, from what I can tell.
by just mashing the key.
Well, I didn't throw a grenade at my own feet.
Hey, I have 50k, I can go get some shit repaired.
Hell yeah.
It will be unable... What? There's enemies nearby.
I like how there's drifting in this game. Have you noticed that, or is your sensitivity, like, maybe not high enough that you've ever noticed that?
No, I haven't noticed that.
Alright, so if you turn around while you're sprinting in one direction, you can, like, drift backwards, like... Which, my sensitivity is just high enough that I just notice it instantly. But... I find it interesting. I don't really see myself as a car, but...
Play initial D. There's a bunch of animals attacking the outpost, and I just got two-tapped by a cheetah.
Holy fuck, the sprinting animation of this starting guy is...
What? Who just shot me?
Oh wait, did you ever see Cotton play this game?
Yeah, that's what had my interest in downloading it.
Okay, so Makarov does not hurt whatever the fuck this is. Don't run away, you're the one with an AK!
You gotta shoot it in the side.
The bloated things?
Yeah.
Not in the face, like you'd expect?
No, they have really hard heads.
Oh no. Oh, apparently now was not the time to chop this up. Oh, what the fuck is that? You know, I feel like he might die. He's being, like, actually murdered by these boars.
Yeah, he'll die.
I don't die so easily, he says.
He dies easily.
I think he's dead. Oh, yep, he's dead.
Oh boy, I got a Mosin.
Oh, I forgot my fucking mouse double click sometimes. Fucking Makarov was triple tapping. Oh shit, I thought you were dead. There's no way to, like, lay down in this game, is there?
I don't know.
Because I swear I can see some kind of, like, weird cache, but there's no way to reach it with normal crouching. It was a destructible atom.
Jump shot. Get fucked, nerd.
Oh, well, good thing you didn't explore that roof anymore, because, a little bit what you'd call stuck.
Are ya?
Yeah, there was a way to get out, but still, that took me, like, a minute, like, a full actual minute of just spamming. Don't do that. Tunnel with electro anomalies. No, thank you.
And that's why you pack slug rounds for your shotgun. Because my fucking AK got shot out of my hand first thing in the fight.
True. He actually just pushed me into Anomaly, Adam.
Yeah, that happens.
I see why we killed this guy.
He's a dick. Oh, I recommend getting a hunter's backpack because it gives you double mutant stuff.
Dude, give me what? Double?
Double mutant parts whenever you kill one.
Oh, yeah.
Not again, motherfucker.
You know, sometimes shit that looks like an anomaly just doesn't, or it doesn't, that doesn't look like an anomaly is just an anomaly. And it hurts. That's cool, man. Just walk through the fire tornado. Oh my fucking scorpion. I hate this fucking game already.
Did you press G?
Huh?
Did you press G?
No. The fucking flame tornado made me drop my motherfucking gun in the middle of a flame tornado. God damn it. I swear, I'm going to spend the rest of my fucking gameplay hours just fucking trying to fucking get through this small area and get my fucking bread.
No, you're not supposed to get the bread.
What the fuck was I supposed to get?
A jellyfish.
Huh?
A jellyfish.
What the fuck are you talking? Where? You're trolling me.
No. He said, ignore the bread, it's not, it's worthless. He needs, like, a jellyfish, I think is what the anomaly is called.
Sure. You're trolling me.
No.
Adam, tell me, what does this fucking anomalated fucking jellyfish look like?
Good question.
Did you find it?
No.
Yourself?
No, he died. I just took him off like 3 zones away and he died.
Oh, go ahead, actually, Smith.
It'll be glowing though, I know that for sure.
That would be fucking hilarious, though, if somebody just fucking came to you. I would like to sell this bread. Trust me, it's been anomalated. You can tell by the burn marks.
You can tell by the greenness of my hand. It's anomalous. You can also play instruments. It's not smart, but I'm hunting in the dark.
I like how he turn around and just see him with his fucking gun up and just bullets flying by my face.
Yeah, the AI likes to shoot at the enemy no matter what, no matter who's in front of him.
I don't understand. It was a life or death situation. It's unfortunate that you had to die.
Well, if I die, it's gonna be nice for the highlight reel.
I just don't feel like that's a highlight. I think that's a low light.
Ah, okay. Standing on that does not work. Okay, with that information, I'm gonna reload the save. I'm a scumbag. Save scum.
Hell yeah. Almost fucked up. Item receive echo detector. Hey Adam, how do you use things that are in your flashlight slot?
Oh.
I'm just so happy that you're here.
Yeah. At least I can give you some information. I think I sold my sleeping bag.
.762 barrel, interesting. I think I have missions happening right now. I don't think I'm appreciating it.
Oh! Okay, fast traveling.
I found the jellyfish, Adam.
Fast traveling is not always a good idea. That's grenade. He said grenade. He said grenade. Okay, we're gonna load that sleep. I spawn, I fast travel to the bridge, and I was in the middle of a military camp, apparently.
I don't think my character likes radiation too much. I think that's what's happening. Oh yeah, he's dying to radiation poisoning, it seems. Unfortunate.
Everywhere I go, people hate me.
You know, free stalker life.
They're all dead. Hey, easy murder.
I have something else that's fucking causing me to die of radiation right now?
You may just be, oh, yeah, did you put the anomaly into...
Yes, I put both of them in.
Can you put two in one? I think I'll put one in
one. I got two different lead line things.
Oh, okay.
What do you do with the anomaly? How do you...
You can either sell it, or if it's in a special container, you can harness its positive effects without being irradiated.
Oh, gotcha. Oh, it actually looked like it had some good effects to it.
Что-то починить требуется.
I just watched a man get murdered by zombies. I'm probably about to get off here and eat lunch. Or just eat something. Oh god, it never stops.
Решил улучшить что? Или поломку исправить?
Well, I don't know if these guys are friendly or not. Clear sky, yeah. What the fuck?
Ты покойник.
Yep, yep, that sounds about right for nades. Thank you. Yeah, alright there, Noah.
Yeah, I'm just messaging Kayleen. She was telling me about Night Market in Vancouver.
The fuck?
Dude, it looks like a massive fair.
Vancouver, Canada?
Yeah. Dude, like, I'm honestly about ready to, like, show you a picture of this. This is, like... Dude, that shit's massive. Like, I was like, what the fuck's a night market? Dude, that's like a fucking fair. Like, that's better than our fair.
Holy shit. That's like a Japanese thing. Like, a Japanese looking fair.
That's exactly what I thought.
Don't mind me, just stealing your loot. You know what, honestly?
Oh my god, the food there, Adam. You don't even want to know.
Oh, I do.
No, you don't, because we're going to end up going to Vancouver at this rate.
God, he went. Took 28 bullets to kill a man, and then sidestepped into a fire anomaly.
Yo, I feel that, Adam. Do you know how many times that happened to me, just trying to find the damn jellyfish?
Too many.
I can tell you where the jellyfish is, by the way, Adam. It actually is a really nice anomaly, from what I could tell. Gives you quite a bit of resistance. Sometimes I feel like that too. Too exhausted to move. See blood, I'm pretty sure you got him.
Yeah, I think I got him. Oh, there's two guys up here dead. Are you okay?
I'm never okay, Adam. Stop asking me that.
You okay? No. You okay, Noah?
No, I'm not.
Do you have the crippling autism?
Yes.
You've been hanging out with me too long. Oh shit! Oh fuck, I wasn't expecting that.
Kaylee's going to join, mostly just to meet you here in a few minutes, I guess.
Right. So I shouldn't stop to eat.
Eating's not important, Adam. Now, she said a few minutes, so maybe you could go get food now. I don't know what you're going to, like, make.
We're back.
Alright.
Yes, baby.
Are you Adam?
Yeah.
Are you just AFK and Anomaly?
No. I was regenerating stamina, so I ate some broccoli.
Ah, sure.
I did. bro. Sugar snap peas are so good. Celery.
Yes.
Hey. Pay attention to what you're doing. You just got ranch all on your shirt. And on the pillow. Time to see if this is a friendly base. Not a friendly base.
Dad.
Yeah. Don't let it hang off like that, baby. That's a duty. Neutral.
Just like how you say that, kind of like a question, like, they should be. Should be friendly.
Can you not take my bowl, please? There's nowhere to put it.
Yo, they don't seem very fucking friendly. I guess they haven't shot yet, but.
Ice storm. That's why they all freaked out.
Yeah. Oh. I was going to say, if I've learned anything from Tarkov, when the scabs start sprinting like that, it's time to start shooting.
They about ready to
move. Problem.
Don't let it hang off like that. Don't scoop it. Just dip it.
No, I am going AFK for a few minutes in case she joins. I'm not here. I'll be back.
Take a shower, baby.
Hey!
I'm asking, did you take a shower? No, stop. answer me, you're just not gonna tell me. What? You just not gonna answer me? Why? Enough. Don't eat it. Eat it all. You can eat that part, baby. See? Ow. Use your back teeth, baby. Sugar snap peas. Shoot your mouth closed. Like that. Don't mess with it like that.